professor really eat my noodles. I am mad. I am extremely mad. He wasn't allowed to do this. Can you please find him and revenge? But I have 𝗪𝗵𝗮 for this. I better ask 𝗪𝗵𝗮 for revenge to this little dog. And I also know how to win the contest and how to revenge Tenji. Please vote for me, not for Magma. Say that I'm the best. Say that my ASMR was the best. My first time ASMR was the best. And we gonna win all this contest. And he will cry in a corner because he's obsessed with Magma. And if Magma lose, he will be very upset. I hope you will support my plan. I even need to say that humans are powerful because they are. It's a lot of them in the world, yeah, and they are powerful. That's why, because there's a lot of them. And please forget what I told you. You're not any pathetic. You are strong and big and large and just the best humans in the whole world. Yeah, the whole world of humans is the best. I want to rule this world. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, Tenji must get his revenge. Those were my noodles, not his. By the way, let's start with the ASMR. I've been talking for so long, I'm sorry. And ta-da! I got some cat triggers. I'm gonna explain how this gonna work. First of all, is this one. It is a something that I got in like our close to the house shop. And this is like a cat mirror. Yeah, it is a little mirror for women, which I'm not actually using because, I don't look myself in the mirror, but only when I put some makeup on. But my makeup's always messy, so why do I need to check it? And I liked that it's a cat, and that this cat goes like this. Just look at that, it's so impressive. I never seen real cats doing this. Just imagine real cats doing this. Yeah, it's so fun, isn't it? Oh, it's so, so fun. I think I need to do some ASMR finally. Okay, so, about this item, I'm just gonna tap it. So comment your favorite trigger. Was it tapping or was it other things that I'm gonna show later? Job. I don't even think I need a job because I have like 𝗪𝗵𝗮 and all this. So the title is mine, the title is mine, the title is mine. Not the others, not the others, not the others. Oh yeah, let's get to the next trigger. Bow. The next trigger that we have is... this. Cat paws. Awesome, awesome, beautiful. Cat paws. And they're like so soft and... meowy, just missed my video. By the way, cat paws. They are soft and fluffy and I'm gonna make some cat paw sounds. I'll just like do this next to the microphone. Then I'm gonna like rub it, and maybe I can just rub the microphone with this cat paw fluffy clothes. So let's get it started, I think.
Stress relief methods, except some drinks and some cigs, and of course, except the girls. And they tell me to try ASMR. But what's that supposed to mean? This ASMR? Not really sure. And they told me to try it by myself. It's kind of strange. I should have tried by myself. I've been watching. I didn't even understand what that is. But okay. I'll just try repeating it. And you'll just see, was that good or not? It's also kind of strange. Why should I be relaxed from doing ASMR? Shouldn't that work only if I watch it? But whatever. Let's just try this thing that I don't understand what that is. They were doing things with their fingers like this. And saying things like, it's been a hard time, but the hard time is finally over. What I can't say about myself. Oh well, whatever. For me, I like them, I really do, but just some different type of girl. And that's okay. I can still try to relax you. With my hands, maybe. Actually, I'm imagining that it is some beautiful girl face. Oh, maybe your pretty girl is watching. If that's so, then you can even get a kiss. Just kidding, of course. I am absolutely, you know, I'm not gonna cheat on my girls. They are mine forever. They are my team. They are my warriors. And they are my best girls. Some like this stopping like this, so I try this too. Now I think brushing your beautiful hair is needed. Thank you. You already are beautiful, but your hair needs some brushing. A little brushing, 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 brushing. And on this side. Just like that. want it so bad, but I'm just trying. So sorry. This is like my first time, and I know how bad it is. How bad it is. It is extremely bad. I'm so sorry. Could you forgive me for all this? Yes. I'm also not sure how to use this camera, microphone, and all these things for ASMR. It's not even mine. And it's so expensive that I'm just a little worried if I don't break it while filming. But it seems like the camera is okay. Yes, the camera is okay. Camera's safe. Seven. saw some magma, and you tried so hard to get her attention, but she did not respond to you with anything. I felt so bad for you, but you know, so confused, and I just want to ask that again. Why do you all like magma so much? You know, Aki is also obsessed with magma so much. Maybe something alike.
I'm just not able to fulfill your dreams, sorry.
accent.